Guys, what we're going to do for the warm-up is two rounds, okay? You're going to run 200, okay? It's going to be 30 seconds out and 30 seconds back. And then when you come on back, you're going to go ahead and do, all right, 10 alternating dumbbell snatches. So let's watch Evelyn here real quick. Rose, you can use the bar if you want, okay?
Justin, I have Diana with me. She has no weight
over her head. Good. And you'll do 10 of those, okay? All right. So you're going to run 30 seconds out and 30 seconds back. When you're done, you'll do 10 dumbbell snatches. Okay, guys, today's going to be maybe a little bit on the longer day, depending on how long it takes you to run a mile. Okay, I wouldn't say it's going to be too long, okay? But yeah, it took the morning class under 30 minutes. Some people are pretty good runners. If you're running a 10-minute mile, all right, we'll talk about what your progressions are, okay, guys? So you're going to run right now, 30 seconds out, 30 seconds back, 200 meters, and then you're going to come back inside and do 10 alternating dumbbell snatches. Rose, if you want, you could do it with the bar, okay?
Justin, I have Diana with me. I have no weight for her. What can she do?
I'll think of something by the time she comes back. She has no weights whatsoever?
No, I don't have
a
weight.
Does she have a jump rope?
She does have the jump rope. Yep.
Okay, good. She can jump rope. I'll have her jump rope instead. All right?
Okay.
All right. Okay. Ready, guys? And on the run. 30 out, 30 back. What's up? Good Rose. That's good, Miguel. Just have her jump rope as long as it takes you to do the dumbbell snatches. We'll talk about what she can do instead today, all right? I have an option.
Okay.
Dumbbell snatches. After that, you'll do your second run. There you go, Allison. That looks good. Once you guys are done, you'll go on your second run. Second run. There's the other one in my car, the 15.
This way.
We don't have a dumbbell. I think I'm going to take. Oh, the dumbbell's still there? I'm going to take one of these fives because there's like two or three of them over there. Good, Rose. And Rose, if you want to row today instead of, it's up to you. I mean, I know it's up to you. I mean, if you don't like running or hurt your knees or something. Lauren, are you going to run or row? I'll talk to you afterwards. Keep going. I'm sorry. Thanks. some of them could do this workout on their own today, though. You know, I can see.
Lauren, is Audrey taking class today?
I couldn't hear you, Lauren.
No.
No?
I gotta take a nap because I have work tonight and I've been up since 6. Okay. So.
What about your husband? He can supervise.
He's working.
He's at working. That's why I can't run. I have to row today. Because right. I can't leave the house at all.
That makes sense. All right, once Miguel is done. All right, Miguel, yep. What weight is that dumbbell?
That's 40.
Okay. What other weights do you have? Any?
No, I usually borrow Zell's or Iz, and they're not. That's fine. I didn't get them today.
Don't worry about it. Okay, I'm gonna have her do something instead of the dumbbell snatch today. Okay. All right.
Okay.
And I'll break it down for her how we're gonna do it. Okay, guys. So, all right, I'm going to have you guys just go through, all right, two movements today. All right, we're going to go through the wrist stretch, okay, definitely with the dumbbell snatches, all right, even with the barbell. So you have the option of putting your hands on a box like Evelyn's going to do, okay? You guys that do Will's class or you do our mobility class, you know, Justin talks a lot about wrist mobility and the ability, all right, and handstand and snatching and all that. So wrist stretch is our first stretch today, okay? All right, then our second stretch is going to be saddle, all right? Saddle is going to be where you open up the front of your legs, and instead of leaning forward like we did yesterday, she's going to lay back. So if that's something that you just feel uncomfortable doing, you can put your hands behind you because obviously going all the way back is super challenging. Or you could stand up and just do a quad stretch, and that's simply just grabbing the back of your foot, okay, and stretching out your quad for a minute on each side, okay? So let's start with the quad or the saddle, your choice. Allison, can you hear me? You're frozen a little bit, but if you can, oh, there you go. Who is that? Is that Kieran or Thomas? Oh, yeah, you're always freezing outside. You know the problem, another reason why there's no service in Westfield? Is because all the old people, all the rich, boozy old people in Westfield, they don't want extra cell towers. They complain about cell towers in their area, that it's an ugly. I'm being serious. All right, guys, go ahead. We got 45 seconds.
We had, you know those porta-johns? You know those green porta-johns? The Westfield board wanted other people to think that had flowers on them, you know, so they looked like trees and flowers instead of...
That would be a good, like, product for, like, high school art students to do. I know. Do you think that would be a cool project?
All right, guys, switch the leg.
We were doing two legs.
What's up, Kieran?
Rose, no Alex today? Oh. How's his shoulder been feeling?
How you doing, Kieran?
I'm good. How's his shoulder been feeling?
All right, Kieran, just stretch. I'll talk to you afterwards. You're getting all glitchy on us. You got to move it over. There you go. All right, guys, let's move into the wrist stretch. And a lot of variations here, so go to which one you feel most comfortable with. It's got about 35 seconds here. All right, guys, just to wrap this up, okay, on the wrist, and let's go over today's workout. Diana, don't worry about the dumbbell snatch today, okay? I'm going to show you what you're going to do instead. I just customized a workout for you, okay? You're still going to do 100 reps, okay? All right, but you're just going to do them a little differently, all right? And I'll explain how you're going to go ahead and do that, all right? All right, but for the rest of you guys, what we're going to go ahead and do is you have a one-mile buy-in, okay? All right? So if you're not sure, all right, how long it takes you to run a mile, then that's fine. If you know where the distances are, even better. But if you don't, not a problem. Lauren, that's 1,600 on the row, okay? All right, Rose, if you want to run and row, if you do get on the row, it will be 1,600 meters. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, after that, you have 100 double unders or 150 single jump ropes. 100 dumbbell snatches, and then you have 100 double unders, and then you cash it out with a mile. So guys, you're seeing a lot of these like heavy push-up, pull-up workouts or running workouts because we're trying to kind of just get you geared up for our Memorial Day Murph, okay? All right, so which is a really fun, challenging workout. All right, so if you feel like running a mile is just way too much for you, okay, then that's fine. If you think you could run around 8 minutes, run 4 minutes out and then 4 minutes back, and that'll give you an 8-minute run. If you're not sure, again, how long it takes you to run a mile, okay, I would say you probably don't want to run any more than 5 minutes out, turn around, come on back. However, understand this. Wherever you run your first 4 minutes or 5 minutes out and decide to turn around and come back, just make a mental note of where that location is so you can run to the same exact spot on the last mile. Does that make sense? You know, let's say I run to 32 Ivy Street on the street. I'm going to run to that spot every single time. Okay. All right. Questions on this workout at all? Okay, good. What you're going to do, okay, Diana, is you're going to do 4 rounds, okay? You're going to run the mile. You're going to do the double unders. And then you're going to do 4 rounds of 10 push-ups and then 15 sit-ups. 4 rounds of that is going to end up to be 40 push-ups and 60 sit-ups, which is going to be the 100 reps. After you're done with the 4 rounds, you'll do the 150 singles or 100 double unders, and then you'll run again. Is that cool? Beautiful. Diane, I love working with you already. Okay? Any other questions here, guys? Maloney, you snatched yesterday, right, with the bar? Oh, okay. So you're going to dumbbell snatch today? You're cool with that? Okay, perfect. Okay. Rose, if you want, definitely cool, but be honest with yourself. If you get to 40 barbell snatches and you're like, hey, man, you know, 60 more of these is going to be a lot, then maybe scale it to like 75 or 80. even just taking 20 reps away will be good. Again, I know you're just kind of getting back into it. I don't want to smoke you out in one day, you know? And 100 reps of anything, even just the barbell, is going to be a lot, all right? So I would think of scaling or adjusting it to at least 80 or 75, okay? All right, guys, let's go ahead and get ourselves figured out and set up.
Well, if you went around and walked, you're not going to be able to do that.
No, 5 minutes and then I'll come back. Get it?
Okay.
Because then it'll take too long. I won't pick it up. You can go in circles. We had time on both.
It's 150. Oh, please. Huh? Oh, shoot. All right. I'm going to put that piece. We're going to put this here. Should be fine. Oh, it's okay.
You're going to go around, right?
Yeah. You're going to go back and forth? Are you going to go back and forth?
I'm going to go 5 minutes, and if you didn't, then come back.
Okay. Give it one more minute, just because Allison got booted. We're going to see if she comes back on, and then we'll start you guys up.
Hey, Evelyn. Evelyn.
What's up, Miguel?
I'm going to be running my my running app, so you'll probably see black because I have my app going.
Okay, no problem.
But I can still hear you.
All right.
Wait, after we run,
you go upstairs, so you do 150 jump ropes, and then you're going to do the alternating. You're going to start with the push-ups, 10 push-ups.
All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and start you guys up. So you guys are starting with the mile. If you guys are rowing, it's 1,600 meters on the row. In 10 seconds.
I'm going to text her right now.
Oh, there she is. Allison, we're starting the run in 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1, go. Allison, we're running a mile. Leave the phone in there, okay? Could you put it out the window? Like, leave it in the house, but on the windowsill or something? As long as you can hear me, all right? All right, so you're on the run. All right, go.
Lauren, you're right around 5 minutes. Good, awesome pace, Lauren. 6:45. You're on 100 double unders or 150 singles.
Again, Lauren, little by little, start thinking about maybe doing like 10 double unders every 50 just to start to get yourself into it. You good, Miguel?
He's on the run.
Oh.
Don't stop the jump, Lauren. Do a big jump and keep on jumping. What was that one? Yeah. Good, Rose. 9:30. You're chipping away at 100 double unders or 150 singles.
After that, you're on the dumbbell snatches or you're the barbell. And again, think about scaling those reps back a little bit.
Yeah, Lauren. Good.
You got it little by little. You got to try them. Sometimes they happen for you.
Good, Miguel. You're chipping away at 100 double unders or 150 singles.
Diana, you have 4 rounds of 10 push-ups and 15 air squats.
Jump rope first, right?
Yep. Guys are coming up to right around 11:30. Jump rope, then your snatches. All right, Lauren.
Good, Rose. Good job cycling that barbell, Rose.
Thank you.
Good, Lauren. Good transitions there, Lauren. That's what we're looking for. Thank you. Again, guys, be smart on those snatches. Break them up as needed. Yeah, the hop. Again, Diana, 10-15 push-up, sit-up for 4 rounds. That's going to calculate to 100 reps. Good. That looks good on the push-ups. Keep your elbows back. Good. Way to use the couch to lock your feet in. You guys are coming up to 15 minutes right now. 15. Good. Going on broken, Maloney. I like it.
I did 5th in the bar. I'm going to do 5th in the dumbbell.
Yeah, smart. Good. Don't do that. Okay, please. After the dumbbell snatches, guys, you're going to go in reverse, double unders, and then your final run.
Okay, I'm going for my run.
Yep.
She was on the double.
No, she was doing the double snatch.
Go
Good. Keep chipping away, Diana. That's a good job. Those sit-ups look great. That's all right, Lauren. Fight through them. Guys are at the 20-minute mark. 20 minutes. Good, Lauren. Final row, 1600. After the snatches, Miguel, you guys are on the jump rope. Mama Gal, just keep chipping away. Small sets that keep you moving is the best bet. Jump rope is next, Diana. All right, Miguel, jump rope and then run.
Hey, Allison, Allison, where are you at?
Well, just tell us what you did. You're on mute right now. One person at a time.
We ran a mile. We did 150 jump rope, and we ran a mile.
What about the dumbbell snatches?
I didn't know there were dumbbells.
That's okay. Do 100 of them.
Okay. Come on.
Right. Let's go, Karen. Put that water down. You're not done. Diana, don't let him beat you on the run. If you have to tackle his ass, trip him or something, push him down the stairs or something, you know. All right, Thomas, let's go. Let's rake those leaves, Thomas. I see you, Thomas. I see you there, Thomas, messing around. Get your finger out of your nose. Dumbbell snatch, Karen. Let me see it. Straight up overhead. Yup. You got 100 of them. Think about switching arms every 10. Every 10.
Finish up strong, Lauren. You're at 27 minutes.
Yeah, when you got on. No. Yeah, you were here.
Good job, Lauren. 27:43.
Job, Maloney. Kankies keep chipping away. Good. So good job keeping your back nice and flat, Karen. Keep that up. Perfect. Don't bend over. Push your hips back. One hundred, guys. Lauren, what was your pace on the rower? Like 205, 210?
It was like 205 for the first time, and like 208 or 9 for the second.
Okay, good. Under 210, that's good though. That's strong. Come on, Karen. Don't let her beat you.
Good, Rose. Job, 30, Rose. 15.
Good. Okay. What does it mean? Whatever. Cool. Done, Kieran? You did 100?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, I did.
All right, cool. Dude. Your mom done? You're just breaking up on me, Karen. I can hear you, but it's just coming in and out. You guys don't have good service over there. Yeah, you're freezing. You got this look on your face. You're like this. That's what you look like right now. Like you're playing with like hair that you don't have on your chin yet. Trying to grow a beard. How old are you now? Like 16? Is that what you're doing? You're trying to grow a beard a little bit of hair on your face?
Yeah.
Think you're a man?
Yeah.
It's going to be a while until you turn into a man. Trust me. I'm not even there yet. I got a few more years to go. What's that, Allison?
Jump rope?
No, you're done.
We're done?
Yeah. You do the jump rope twice?
No, she only did
it. Yeah, you did it twice.
Yeah, we did it twice. Oh, no, he's right. We didn't.
Well, now you got to do it. Pick up the jump rope.
Rose, how's everything in the new house?
Yeah, good.
Good. Still a lot of work to be done and like stuff to like fix around.
Cool. Alex is doing the backyard. Things
What's
like that.
In the backyard?
Oh, do everything. The grass looks ugly.
How's Brazil, Rose?
Good.
Good. Where your family lives, like no, nothing like too crazy?
No, not crazy, but some states, yeah.
Where, like, where? Like Rio, Sao Paulo. Where's your family from?
Minas. Belo Horizonte.
Minas. Is it that over there?
No.
No?
Aiden! Hi, Aiden! I got scared.
What's up, buddy?
Hi, Aiden!
You say hi? I'm a
double. What's up, you remember me? Let me see your best spot.
Aw, don't be scared.
Come here.
Hey, what's that noise?
Hey, Rose.
Yeah.
They didn't put
a shelter. Bye.
All right, later, Lauren.
Bye, Aiden.
They didn't put a shelter in place in Brazil, did they?
No.
And it's not so bad over there?
They're doing like horizon lockdown. It's just old people and underlying conditions.
High risk people, right. That's what we should have did.
Not everyone. Yeah.
Yeah. How can you? I mean, it's crazy, but it is what it is.
Okay, guys.
All right, later.
See you, Rose.
All right, we finished.
Good, Allison.
Now you're done. Good job, Karen. You got to get some new service over there. The internet's terrible.
No, I guess it's because we're outside. You know what it is? There's five of us. Everybody's on a cell phone and computer at the same time.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
A lot.
Yep.
Hey, guys, I need the internet at 1 o'clock. Nobody else use it.
Exactly that. I try. I mean, I'm going to go to the park. I think they're opening up this weekend.
They're opening up what?
The parks.
I think all of them?
Well, they're opening up, like, the parking lots, I think. So, at least in Westfield, where you couldn't go in the parking lots before, now you can. So, it's, like, increasing access, you know?
Right.
You know, it's like if you can do a few people at a time, might be. But then you have to do like 10 classes a day, which is like.
Right. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we'll offer like, I don't know, but that's tough too. Then we have to know the weather ahead of time, make sure it's right. Nice out. Otherwise, we cancel last minute. I don't know. We'll see.
It's annoying.
Yeah.
All right, later, guys.
See ya, Allison.